Well, I heard that you wanted to get your makeup done, correct? Okay. So I can do your makeup for you and your makeup for Christmas and the holidays. Were you looking for a specific type of look? Yeah, that look. Okay. So I have some makeup here with me that I can do your makeup with, so that you can have your holiday pictures for Christmas, right? So I see that your complexion is ivory, which is white, and I have the right makeup for you so that you can sit in the Christmas pictures, dinners, and take photos of yourself. I am a makeup artist, correct? Okay. So I can do your makeup for you and it will look great, I promise. Okay. I heard you wanted your makeup done, correct? Well, can I take a look at your complexion? Well, first, I'm just going to use this lip scrub on you. This is to exfoliate, and this is to clear out any bumps that you may have. Alright, next I'm going to moisturize your face so that your complexion can be a little more clearer, since you said you usually don't get your makeup done. Okay. Alright, so I have this here. And this is to exfoliate your face with it, so that you can have a clearer complexion. Okay. And just giving it a brighter look, since you said you wanted your makeup done. Alright, so I have this. And it's just to even out your face really. Now I'm going to exfoliate your face with this. Now, do you usually get your makeup done? No? Okay. Well, I'm gonna show you some of the makeup that I have. Excuse me. Let's begin by showing you some of the makeups that I have here. So I have this one here. And it's just to clear out your pores. And just have a clean face. So it's important that you clean your face before you apply any makeup with soap and water to clean your face so that you don't have any pimples to exfoliate with. And do you usually do your makeup for parties? Yeah. Okay. This one right here is Ivory 105, and it's clean liquid foundation. So I'm just gonna add that around your face. So usually it's important that you wear makeup, yeah. So, do you usually, you want to take some pictures, okay? Just that on your face. And on your forehead. I have an eyeshadow palette. Or you want this makeup done for Christmas? Okay. So are you a holiday type of person? Yeah. What do you do on the holidays? Okay, well I Normally do my makeup for the holidays. If I take pictures, but normally I would do my makeup if I actually. But normally I would do my makeup if I actually wanted to. I have this eyeshadow palette here, like any color. These are actually the holiday colors. So there's blue and there's peach, purple and then pink. The pink, okay. This is gonna go around your eye areas here you're in. So around Christmas time, it's important that your makeup is actually correcting. You don't want to have any residue on the pictures. You're a fan of Charlie Brown? Yeah. Well, they do have makeup palettes of Charlie Brown for Christmas. And I was thinking about getting me a palette. So I used to watch many cartoons when I was younger, and Charlie Brown was an interesting one. Do you have any favorite cartoons that you might like to watch? Yeah, okay. Tell me. Okay. So I actually have two that I have here that I can do makeup with. This is Great Lash one, if you're familiar with it. And then there's this exfoliating mascara too. You like to use both mascaras? Okay. Makeup was actually made to focus more on the eye areas. So makeup is good for Christmas if you're looking to impress your friends. Here you go. Alright, so I applied this one. Now I'm gonna apply this one. And you don't want your makeup to run in, correct? Okay. So, what was your favorite cartoons watching those? Okay. have mass makeup here, this clinic, and it comes with a little mirror. And I'm just gonna apply this on your cheek areas for your Christmas look. No, I thought that for your look, you maybe like this one, the red lipstick. Would you like to try it on? Okay. And their face is sort of ivory. I thought that this color would go good on you. Right, so next, I have this palette with me. And I can start by doing your eyeshadow. I'm going to use the yellow. Familiar if you heard of some new makeup for Christmas. Christmas gift is really nice when they give you stuff like makeup, like this makeup here. So it's important that you do your makeup for Christmas and that you take your photos. I'm not going to contour, I'm just going to use this color here. This color here. Which is ivory. So that's a really nice color tone. lines are blurry. I can't really do my makeup that much. I thought about buying contacts, but it's not really necessary if the contacts would just fall off and not be able to see, so I keep the glasses on so that I can be able to see. I'm going to be using the color 13 here. Okay. For your face. So you are a fan of Charlie Brown. Okay. The makeup, okay. Your face is starting to look really even, and the makeup looks great. I'm just doing the finishing touches to it. After, you can wipe your face with water and soap if you don't want your makeup running. I'm nostalgic towards makeup, but I use it sometimes when I do makeup. Now I'm gonna apply the base on you for underneath the eyes. Okay. I heard it gets people tired when you do their makeup. Alright, now I'm gonna put some makeup underneath your eyes. Okay, now I'm gonna do your eyelashes, if that's okay, so that your eyelashes can be nice and long. Yeah, and just press onto it and then do the other one, and I can do the bottom one to there so that your makeup can be nice and pressed on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright, so you did say you were a fan of cartoons, correct? Yeah, me too. Okay. Alright, well, that's gonna have to do it for your makeup. I hope that you like your makeup look. Okay.